all the corrosion from the seal. Not an adequate seal, it's just a little tiny O-ring. We got corrosion that set it in there and stripped the splines out.